for.
Okay!
And to win that car, you're going to have to collect the letters of car, C-A-R, in no particular order, from the accelerator wheel.
Okay.
Tiffany will come on up here. She'll spin the wheel. You will then roll your ball down and collect your first letter.
Okay.
Good luck, Mia. Grab the ball and roll it down. We're going to flip that around. You have $1,100 right now.
Okay.
That's the good news. The bad news is every A will now be flipped and turned into a zonk.
Oh!
So you can walk away with your $1,100 and quit, or you can keep playing, but just know that in your attempt to spell out car, you could get zonked.
We're not getting zonked today.
Okay. She's speaking that into existence. Tiffany, accelerate. Mia, roll the ball. $2,300.
Ooh, I like that.
You can walk away with your $2,300 right now.
Well, that's a lot of zonks. Okay.
See? That's a lot of zonks. But
of
if you go for it and you get the seat,
yes,
you will get the car.
Yes.
So you can walk away with your $2,300 or you can roll.
Okay.
Those are a lot
that
of zonks. Yeah, as good as one can be rolling the ball down a wheel that is spinning with it. Jonathan.
Yes, Ryan.
Can you give us the odds, please?
Yes,
I can't see this.
A third.
I'm taking the money.
She's taking the money. Whoa. Give her a big round of applause, please. You got $2,300. Thank you for being here.